Dublin Council, he said people were right to be outraged about the response of senior figures in the Catholic Church.
It is my hope that the gravity of the abuse scandals, in which the council lies on the feelings of many, will serve to emphasize the importance of the protection of minors and vulnerable adults on the part of society as a whole.
Hundreds of thousands of people are trying to give Pope Francis a warm welcome as he continues his visit. But as our correspondent Emma Vardy reports from Dublin, the issue of sexual child abuse will be
the Pope is here to help try to connect people with the church, to try to restore some belief and confidence in the institution. But of course his visit and that continuing change over the historical sexual abuse that's been such a damaging scandal for the church in recent years.
Prosecutors in Egypt say there was no leak of poisonous gas at a hotel where a British couple died on Tuesday. John and Susan Cooper are staying at the Shanghai Aquamagic Hotel in Hurghada. Their daughter has said she doesn't believe they died of natural causes. The impact of a no-deal Brexit on British science could be worse than previously thought, according to a new analysis. Estimated that scientists in the UK would no longer be eligible for nearly half the funding currently available to them. The government says reaching a deal with the EU is a priority. Our science editor David Shipman has this report.
British scientists currently benefit from the EU's main research programme, Horizon 2020, and the government wants Britain to continue to take part in it after Brexit. But one of the technical notes on the scenario of leaving without a deal says three other sources of grants will be closed to UK researchers. The campaign group Scientists for EU estimates these three programmes are worth around €500 million a year. That's about 45% of the total science funding from the group. And the group says the impact of losing that would be devastating.
A motorcyclist has died. An 82-year-old man has been seriously injured in a crash in Exeter. Police say the biker, who was 22, died at the scene of the incident outside an Aldi supermarket yesterday afternoon. The board of the electric car maker Tesla has said the company will remain public. Shares in the firm have fallen 20% since the chief executive Elon Musk said he was considering a deal to go private. Mr. Musk said the message from banks and investors had been, please don't do it. And that's the BBC News at 2:03. Alex at 3.